Hi everybody. Today we are going to understand how do artists hold a pencil. Forget creating a still life or a portrait or a landscape. That comes much later. This is a beginner's video and we are going to understand the materials, tools and techniques from square zero. So let's understand which are the different types of pencils and how do artists hold a pencil and how do we create different tonal values. Simple. Let's begin. I have an HB pencil with me. Usually artists use B pencils, as you can see, and I have got two more with me, which are 2B and 6B. I do not have a 4B pencil. 8B, 10B could be the other versions, or you could also consider having a darker pencil like a charcoal pencil. So let's see, how do you first hold a pencil in order to draw? Usually when we write, we hold the pencil pretty close. So here I'm writing A, B, C, D, which, and my pencil is held pretty close. If at all I hold my pencil this close, I hardly get any space to move my pencil. Artists usually hold their pencils a little far for the freedom it gives them to execute their works. So let us see the different tonal values which a simple HB pencil, which all of us have at home, can give us. So I have sharpened an HB pencil. I will need a sharpener with me and I will need a simple eraser with me. Not necessary we need to use them, but it is good to have them handy. I ensure that this entire lead touches the paper and I'm just creating an even vertical band with a HB pencil. Just to observe, can I create this vertical band in an even tone? When we go to the gym or for any exercise, we don't directly begin by lifting a 10 kilo weight. We first do certain warming ups. Consider these exercises to be warming up sessions before you actually create something with it. So over here, with an HB pencil, we have created a single tone in a vertical band. How about increasing the pressure on the lead and seeing the variations we get? So I'm just using the pencil very lightly and then increasing the pressure so you see that the tonal value gets dark, and again decreasing it and again increasing it. So just seeing whether I can command the lead, I can command my pencil to give me the desired results. So again, these are variations of tonal value in a simple HB pencil in a vertical band. Now, will it change if at all I use a 2B pencil which has got a darker shade compared to a HB pencil? Let's try it out. The same vertical band in single tone first. This is just to say hello to the pencil and to get introduced to the lead and see the tonal value and the variation in it. So this is an even tone which we are trying to create in a vertical band. Do not worry if at all your band is not in a perfect rectangle. This is not a math class wherein we need to maintain angles, but it is the fun of drawing and sketching. Having done this with a 2B pencil, let's see whether we can have a variation in the band. So again, in the same way, I hold my pencil a little far, not in this way, but in this way, and see that the lead touches the paper that we have sharpened, and here we go. So we begin with a lighter tonal value, increase the pressure on the lead and you will get a darker tone. Again, decrease the pressure to get a lighter tone, increase it, and just see the fun. So this is being aware of the various tonal values different shades of pencils can give us. So this is 2B. You could try it out in 4B. I'll just demonstrate 6B because that's the pencil I have currently with me. So a 6B pencil. Again, the same vertical band first in equal tone and then the tonal variations. Even tone. and tonal variations. Light to dark, again light to dark, light to dark, and light. So if we compare, we can see a distinct difference between the variation in HB and in 6B. So if you try it out for 8B and 10B, you will see darker tonal values of these. So these are our first friends which we can use to create anything that we want. A still life, nature, portraits. Let's try it out first by understanding the pencils and tonal values. We have created simple bands using 2B, 4B, 6B pencils. First step to build your confidence when it comes to using pencils, understanding tonal values. Enjoy until we meet again. Bye.